dissatisfied with okay, and I can't be okay with alright. So point me to the edge of life, I'll stand up on my toes, stretch my fingers out to love and bring it back here. It's too important for us to forget.
The attributes of God's Spirit. They're listed as the Spirit of the Lord, wisdom, understanding, counsel, strength, knowledge, and the fear of the Lord. But I believe the day that we're entering, God is wanting to pour these out in a greater abundance. And I believe we're going to need it to endure the state of the world as it's going to be in the next season of life, the next era. This is not to make anyone afraid at all, because God is going to provide all that we need through His Spirit, through the attributes of the Spirit. The lanterns represent the seven spirits of God on the tree of life. In order to inherit the tree of life, eternal life, I believe He's giving us this at a greater measure, these attributes, in order for us to succeed. And I believe now is the time to pray for these things like never before.